should never take Nettle Driscoll in.
That's Mrs. Adler. She's still out there. Cover me.
Okay.
We got some lady over here.
I'm covering. Go on now.
Mrs. Adler. Get inside!
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur!
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler!
Oh, no, they don't!
Okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw!
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work!
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Those pigs did that to him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.
Morning, Arthur.
Pearson, try not to poison me today.
Give me a chance! Will you?
My girl.
Yeah.
Good girl. There, girl.
There we go.
Oh, hey! Look who it is. I'm still picking the dust out from my teeth. So what do you say we go again? First one to... Miss Jackson's.
How could I say no?
Ready? Let's go.
You good, girl? Race. Just had the edge today.
Damn it! Not again! I'm about ready to send this horse to the boneyard. Ugh. Shoot. God.
Good race. Could have gone either way.
I wish things was different. But hey, take care of yourself, dear.
Yeah. You okay, girl? Good work. Okay there. Whoa, girl, easy now. Easy, girl. Won't take long, girl.
Someone's coming.
Hey! I see you there. Turn on your heel.
Oh.
Y'all just so angry.
Hey, mister. Are you crazy?
Easy now.
Whoa.
Yes, I'll buy it. I can't give you much when you've made such a mess of it.
Thank you.
Yep.
Back to work, you slobs.
How do you do, sir?
Wait your turn. Almost done.
Well, hello again.
I got another one. You interested?
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right. This is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. He'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
It is Arthur. I promise, it's very right.
How do you do?
Farewell.
Come on, girl.
Well, hello.
Occasion to dispense justice. Ladies and gentlemen, without justice, we're no better than animals. And you, for your crimes, justice has come.
Come on already. You gotta give them the show.
Mark Johnson, a murderer. A brutal and fearsome criminal his entire life.
Go straight to
hell! A man who thought he could just leave his outlaw past behind and become a rancher and family man. Well, the law don't work that way, Mr. Johnson. A changed man does not change the crimes he committed. We are what we've done. You can't outrun your blood. All right, without further ado, pull the lever!
Good God.
Christ.
Remember, all of you, Rhodes is a parish of law and order. With me as sheriff, I guarantee that this law and order will be served.
I brightened up my day.